Pause on all that unhealthy eating because Jumpstart January starts right now with you. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, the Soren Seward Family. Ivy, thank you for joining us for Jumpstart January. If you're new here, go ahead and smash that subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you can be notified whenever we upload a video. We don't only do weight loss on this channel, we do life. Now you guys, let's get right to this weigh-in. I don't know what it's gonna be. Every day will be different and authentic, so let's get right to it.
Good morning everyone. I hope that everyone is doing great on this Monday morning. It is January 6th. Man, it hasn't even been a week yet. I feel like I've been on keto for 2 weeks. Oh, transitioning on is always tough, but you guys, we are sticking with it. Let's get to it. I hope that you guys are doing great. It is Jumpstart January day 6. Woo! All right, let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah, I like the song. Say hello. Hello. Let's go.
Dum, 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 dum. Dum, dum, dum. What the heck is that? Wait a minute. Hold on. This is crazy. Hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on. Because we about to do this again. We about to do this again. Yesterday, I was 198.8. Right? Everybody remember? All right, let's see. I can't make this stuff up, you guys. I can't, you know what? All right, I haven't eaten anything bad. Last night, I ate really, really late. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. And yesterday, I upped my water. Like, I drank so much water yesterday. I don't know. I don't know. I haven't eaten anything bad. Everything I've had is on keto. So we'll see how this week go, you guys. Day 6, and I started out at 202.4. I dropped down to 198.4. And this morning, I am 200 even. All right. Real life weighing in every single day. Jumpstart January. We are keeping it 100, and this is what it is.
All right, you guys, thank you so much for tuning in for Jumpstart January. I will see you right back here tomorrow. Drop a comment down below and let me know how you're doing today. How's it going for you? I definitely want to know. Stay blessed, stay true, and continue to be you because the world needs more people like who? Like you. And if you're not feeling needed, remember here on the Soren Seward Family Channel, we always want you to know that you are needed. Peace out, great people.